I was married to this man for 14 years. He never divulged that he had sexual impotency before we were married, so we lived a sexless marriage.
How could it be?
I don't know. You have to ask the doctor that. I can't help you with your issue.
Next, Judge Mathis.